With wondrous compassion, that King of all kings, in peace.